Alright, this is Timeless V, and today we are playing Final Fantasy. We're going to go ahead and go into the tower today. And I'm writing my notes. Play with it long enough. Let's do it. Several things on there that somebody else was playing. Guys, let's see what. Are we equipped for this? Yeah, I guess we're equipped as we're going to be. Nothing happens. All right, we are missing something. What can it be? Let's go back to Hilda. Alright, this is the starter town. I don't think Hilda is in the starter town. She's at Flynn. So let's go to Flynn. All right, let's go back and see if Hilda got something new to say. Take the white mask with you to Miss my Sido, my Sidia. The mage is there, should know more about this purpose. All right, I think you told me that before. The Empire has been silent of late, but I have no doubt the Emperor's hatching his next plot even as we speak. You must find the ultimate tome as soon as possible. We're counting on you. All right. So that's that. They ain't got nothing new to say. Maybe I missed something with the sages. Let's go back there. And to figure out the best spot to take this boat. Buccaneers! Boom! Thank you. Remove curses. Let's try that. All right, let's see our people. You still look pretty good, so it ain't worth it's not worth sleeping in a tent for the little damage we got. Ooh, blobs. Now let me see. I think that's it. All right. Okay. This is my Siddha, whatever it is, Kingdom of Mages. We've certainly come a long way to be here. Yes, I have. I believe it is, as you say, the time to break the tower seal is upon us. Yes, how do I do that? Three artifacts protect the seal on the tower. We've many ancient texts in our town. Please browse them at your leisure. A statue of a goddess is enshrined beneath the city. She watches over the crystal rock. Some time ago, a wizard named Minwu passed through town on his way to the tower. You'd best hurry after him. Okay, let me see. Talk to all these guys. Is there any on this side? So you want to break the seal on the tower. Yes, I agree. This is the time. We will do nothing to stop you. You must first collect the two masks, then travel to the cave somewhere on this continent. Within you shall find a crystal rod, an artifact you will need if you are to enter the tower. Okay, let's see what all I got. Okay, we got Ultimate Town. Okay. How do I find my... Okay, back. What is this? Two masks are needed to break the seal. Alright, I already know that. Which ones do I got? Items. Let's see what my items. Okay, key items. What do I have? Okay, I got the white mask. I don't have the black mask. Where would I get the black mask? All right, one of these buildings is the library. See what he said. Okay. A very small island lies in the midst of the sea. Here will be found the black mask, the white mask counterpart. Okay, that's in the midst of the sea. Let's look at the map. Oopsie, they ain't gonna show me here. All right, in the midst of the sea. Let's go out for a minute. In the midst of the sea is a small island. That's a small island. That ain't it. I think it's over here. I went there though. Oh, here's a little tiny one right there. Let's go there. Down the bottom. All right. Back to the boat. These annoying creatures. Okay, Lucky Stars, Thunder leveled up, and Tiger Cat's Sword leveled up. You get a look. He still got something going on with her. Over here. here. I think that'll do it. Little island is easy to miss. Oh, and I always forget what's the most effective thing for these guys. Pretty hard too. Say we earned a tent. Or cottage. Joseph's axe leveled up. All right, we need to get our boat. Mantis. And I gotta go back that way. Killer fish! And it's fried fish for dinner, boys. Yes. I hope you missed this little speck of an island. Yeah, I hope you miss it. Now that land on this side. Yo, wait a minute, go back out. I want to be at my fullest. Say before I go in. And we are looking for the black mask. Thank you. Ocean. You can't hold anything more. All right. Had to get rid of some stuff. Let's see what we got. Do nothing with that. Alright, that freed up some space. Now let me see map. Boom. Alright, there is a chest behind me. A few chests in front of me. Let's go for the one behind. Hello, guys. Another high potion. You can't hold anymore. That's fine. It just means it's up to 99. Little mice, a rat. Hmm. Get out of here, Rot. Be gone. Be gone, I say. The battle. Potion. All right. Let's see. There's two of them down here. Spider silk. Don't know what you'd do with that, because this is not Minecraft. let's move on. And I was actually able to keep that. Let's see this map. I think I cleared all the chests. Yeah, so I gotta go up here and down this way. Oopsie, wrong way. These guys sound like living dessert. Moose. Red moose. Hey, where's your thunder at? You don't got no thunder. Oh yeah, you do. Jello likes to be hit by thunder. Or jelly. Let's strike him with some thunder. Number two. I put a chest on there. Let's see. There's a chest back here, there. Chest over there. All right, and then you can go down further. What I am going to do is quick save and pick it up from here another time. Let's see that. Quick save. Boom. Yes. All right, and from here, we are gonna call it. This has been Timeless V, and we are playing Final Fantasy. We are going through this dungeon on a little island looking for the Black Mass. Now, let me write that down so I remember. Next time I come back, and I will have to, once I get the Black Mask, go back to the Island of Sages and go under their city, their town, or whatever you want to call it, and see the goddess. For the rod or something. But anyway, this has been Timeless V. If you enjoy, please like and subscribe. You can leave me comments if you would like. Also, but otherwise, I am out of here. At least I'm progressing, which is, it's been rough, but I am progressing. With that said, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.